Back here in Colorado, we didn't see any of those large protests, but we did see this. Security at the Capitol hauling in barricades to surround that Capitol building. We're told the barricades arrived around 4 yesterday afternoon and took about an hour to set up.